Before this video starts, I just want to mention this is probably one new series I'm pretty much going to be doing. I'm going to be doing two series. One is called What's in the Bag, because I usually go shopping and everything on Saturdays. Then Fridays, I will do a what I got from it's in the Amazon box. Well, before the series starts, so if you like this video, well, see what happens.
Hey guys, well it's me home. So, online, son of a. Here, I work on a new series called What's in Bag and What I Bought from Amazon. So, this What's in Bag section. Today, I just literally just said screw it. Guardians of the Galaxy 2, which I love the movies, came out theaters. I know this game's old, but Forza 6, I know Forza 7's coming out, but. I'll be doing unboxing all day soon. Bought some hand sanitizer and Yu-Gi-Oh! Mystery Box. Bought a something for fall coming up. I never even think about wearing this, but oh what the hell. Let's see what we got. It's something I never thought I will wear, but yeah. Yeah, this thing's gonna be super ass long. Yep, it's fleece. So yeah, if you guys are gonna start saying this is gonna be something you use for fall, yeah, got the fleece part. Hold on a second. Sorry, I was listening to Pandora. Bought some for GameStop, which I know people are gonna criticize me for this, but here's what I bought, and don't be surprised. But I actually got this for at least $40. This is the new Xbox controller, Winter Force, which, hold on. Okay, I want to do an unboxing this just because I'm a huge fan of Winter. Let's see what the hell thing is. Oh. Holy shit! Dang, this thing is cool! Love this thing. Games with, two AA batteries. Two AA batteries. This looks cool as hell. Hell, I know people are gonna criticize me for saying this, but this is probably the coolest controller. Not close to my Master Chief controller. Instructions, how to freaking connect the bitch. Arcana assurance, blah 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 blah. Don't care. I'm giving the box just because I love this. Oh, this thing looks super sick. Come on. Dude, this is my favorite colors right here. Oh crap, come on. This is my favorite colors, you guys. I'm sorry you guys could criticize me for it. And the last one, I know people are gonna criticize me for the last part. Bought two CDs, had one. One from Switchfoot. This is from Switchfoot. And Snow Patrol. 100 million suns. And Switchfoot. The best yet. It's all Grace hits on this. And this song. Take Back the City. There's Rocket tied to me. All that stuff. It's What If the Storm Ends. That's a song I love from this. And I got one more game, which people are gonna hate me for this, but this is probably the only reason I went down there because I was so bored. Ace Combat Zero, The Falcon War. This is probably the only game I'm waiting for. Plus, how about this? It came with the actual booklet. Which, man. I'm a huge fan of this series. Damn, this is super cool. Sorry. Damn, this is so cool. Alright then. That's on my back. Now, the big dumb one is. Where's the other one? Oh, yeah. You know I'm not getting ready to code everything? Yeah, hand sanitizer. I found this is $1 freaking. And a Yu-Gi-Oh! Mystery Box. Was I see our channels? But come on. Oh, what the hell? I'll make it up to two packs. Guess not all the error. Oh my god! Yes! Mega 10 pack link. Mega 10 packs! Fuck that. Oh, what the hell? No way. Oh, I got the. Really? I get the rip-off. I get the non-starter Carcer, Obelisk, Tormentor, and the Wind Dragon Rot, really? And I get Token Yuki. Okay, that's just good. Electromagnetic Turtle, Dark Revival, Sanctity Command, and Ultra Tuning. That turned out to be a bust. Fuck that, that turned out to be a bust. Got this, which, not my age, man. Alright, then, let's see what we got here. These give me Dark Magician Chaos or Blue Eyes, or Dark Magician Girl or something. Because, oh, what? Magnet, the freaking Magnet Warrior. Oh, what? Oh, wow. Actually, for once, I'm actually impressed. Oh, yeah. The Magnet Warrior, which, what the hell? This is so freaking strange. This is so weird. Look at this. This is like Yu-Gi-Oh! A long time ago when it first started. And I got a card for it. So nice. Awesome. So that was literally a effing bust. If you guys are looking at this thing, really don't know Yu-Gi-Oh! Is, I'm going to just say to you guys, I know Yu-Gi-Oh! Is. I played the original game when it first came out in 2000. Plus, I had to show and jump magazines for it too. Because I actually read them. Let's see what I got. Alright, two cards. Alright, Return of the Red Eyes and Chose of the X, whatever this card is. I'm not a huge fan of Crossles, but I'm gonna get the Mega Team. Make it to the 2016 line. Oh shit, nope. And I can't believe these things, but let's see what else we got. Ray Raptor, number S or now Utopia Prime. Galaxy Cycle. Okay, these are probably the only ones I can get. Two plus, what's the player? Jesus Christ. I'm getting all the weird cards now. Alright, the last one. This might go sideways, guys. I think I have boxing shit to do. And, really, there's one card on here I like. Seacross. What? Now I see you guys pulled. Oh, shit. Okay, that was a big fucking rip-off. You gotta be kidding me. That was a big rip. These are only packs I don't care for, but like I ever get lucky, I can't find a Photon or some BS. Alright, name me money. Nothing. Seriously, nothing? Nothing. Total bust. Crossholders. Bust. What's up? I don't know if you already hate me these days, but it is a bust. I'm sorry, but it is a freaking logistical bust. Son of a bitch. Hello. Boy Banishment. Okay, baby one. That's one foil, which you guys hate. I can't believe it. I also be unlucky in freaking Jobber. And Cybernet X610, hate this. Hate this back. Jar Advancer. Nice. New Raptor Revolution Falcons. Cybernetic Fusion Support. Actually, this might be a good card. Because I do have a Cybernetic deck I carry. My story is getting badly worse sooner or later, but Jesus Christ, this is the only cards I ever got. Stupidly lucky. This is so stupid. God, these are nothing. All I can do is shotgun shit. Okay, let's get this one over with. Alright, see what we got here. Alright, Forza 6. I know you have to drive limousines this one. I'm telling you. I'm a huge fan of driving cars. But limos? That is a funny story. So, I played this at my cousin's house years ago. Okay. Nice. I get this. Wow. Okay, well, so yeah. Oh, yeah, last one's Guardians of the Galaxy 2, which, oh, shit. Okay, sorry. Okay, well, shit, let's get started. I'll be watching this tonight, because this is one of my all-time favorite movies, because it's got Yondu and the rest of the team, including freaking Peter Quill. This is one of the most amazing stories ever. I know people are going to criticize me, say, you know, Guardians of the Galaxy 2 ain't the best. The answer is, this is one of the most amazing, hilarious movies I've seen as a kid. Nice. I got at least two discs. I got the Blu-ray version of this, and I got the regular version of this. So, whoa! Experience, blah blah. I know I ain't getting used in this, so I'm not gonna say screw it, because nobody else would get a hand on this. Except I'm the only one who got this, so I'm gonna get rid of the code to you guys. So, use it on the Disney freaking. Obviously, this is probably going to come here. Let me give you guys. Go to Disney Movies Co. Let's see. Disney Movie Rewards. What is? Just one. I do curious, but, fuck around, fucking A. It seems to say. Obviously. Just go. Alright. This is my band's everything. You watch this. If you're watching this, let me give you guys. Ready? One, two, three. What I'm about to say is this. Pause the damn thing. Pause it right here, and you guys get the code. For Guardians of the Galaxy 2. And that's probably obviously one of the stupidest things I've ever done. Okay. Now I'm a freaking mess. I got Ace Combat video game. I'm gonna be playing later tonight. But defend the usual country against enemy that's smart, faster, and deadlier. This is probably the Balkan War because this is probably one of the most deadliest games ever. Which foot? Show out this. I still need to hook this damn thing up because. Whoa, okay. Whole grip is gunmetal, dude. This thing feels like gunmetal. Damn, this thing is nuts. Even grip feels like gunmetal. I don't know one thing. I watch Guardians of the Galaxy tonight. Still PG-13 is still hilarious. Wow. Forza, I'll be playing this later tonight. And you guys watching, I'll talk to you guys later. You can go find this video. It's gonna be on my what did I buy? That's in my damn back or something.